Shade burst onto the scene in 2019, scoring 4 straight knockouts in one Hero series. And after a 46-second KO in one Warrior series, he was awarded a 6-figure contract with ONE. Shade lost a close decision in his debut to number 4 flyweight contender Danny Kingyad, aided by videos of Shaolin monks. And at age 14, he moved to the legendary Shaolin Temple. Shade spent 4 years training with the monks, even becoming a coach. Shade became the first to KO former world title challenger, Daewon Kim.
An experience and takes Shade away off.
Overhand right, and again, good crossing elbow. Damn. High kick and Daewon.
Spent like 2 months in quarantine so far.
Fakes. Fakes again, a looping left hand from Daewon Kim. Go back around, the Taekwondo champion.
Maybe if you a roundhouse kick, he can start touching up the body.
Open.
5 minutes for a lot of back and forth action. Not...
Body shot. Gets out of range. Right kick again from Shearway. Handley. Step up knee. But just stiffly. I like these elbow attempts too from Shearway. Nice uppercut to a hook. Flips him with a left.
Shearway, he's still got a bounce in his
step. Flips him! Flips him with the left hand! Shearway goes for the finish! Daewon Kim in trouble! 10 seconds remaining in the round! Shearway won't be able to find the finish. Daewon's gonna hang on here. But he got dropped. High knee, overhand elbow. What an end here. Shearway jumping knee. For a double leg, did Daewon Kim. Didn't work out for him. Brown and pound now from Shearway. Trying to finish him. The aggressor meets off. Body shot. Uppercut. Oh, jump turning back kick to the liver.
A show. Nice left hand.
Shellacking. Tired. Worn. So far. There's a nice right hand. There's a good left hand though from Kim. Combination. Oh, liver shot holds him in half. Shearway!